with y'all, baby.
Hope y'all having a great day so far, man. Hope y'all staying blessed out there, staying safe. It's your boy Mai back to y'all with another reaction. So, this is a highly requested song. We got Verbal Intercourse, Raekwon featuring Nas. And I believe Ghostface Killah's feature on every single song off this, because at the bottom says starring Tony Starks, Ghostface Killah. So he got to be on this song. Yeah, hope y'all enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe if y'all know. And before I start, y'all said Nas spit like one of the best verses in hip hop history on this song. That's all I need to hear. Let's get it. Straight up.
No chicks,
that's
baby.
All I need to hear.
No chicks. Hey, yo, chicks, y'all.
Lights, cameras in action, glamour glitters and gold. I unfold the scroll, plant seeds to stampede the glow when I'm deceased. But then the beast arise like yeast to conquer peace, leaving savages to roam in the streets, live on the run. Police paying me to give him my gun, trick my wisdom with the system that imprisoned my son. Smoke a gold leaf.
He said, live on the run, police paying me, giving my gun, trick my wisdom with the system that imprisoned my son. Bro, that wordplay nasty. And that's a fact right there. God damn.
To rise like yeast, to conquer peace, leaving savages to roam in the streets, live on the run. Police paying me to give him my gun, trick my wisdom with the system that imprisoned my son. Smoke a gold leaf, I hold heat nonchalantly. I'm graunchy, but things I do is real, it never haunts me. Wow, funny style, niggas rolling a pal, rooster heads profile on a bus to Rikers out. Holding weed inside they pussy with they minds on the pretty things in life. Props is a true thug's wife, it's like a cycle. Niggas come home, some will go in, do a bullet, come back, do the same shit again. Womb to the tomb, presume the unpredictable. Gun salute life rapidly, that's the ritual. Habs, bullets, blood.
He says, like a cycle. Niggas come on, some go in. Do a bullet, come back, do the same shit again. From the womb to the tomb, presume the unpredictable. That's a fact. That's a cycle in this hood. Niggas get locked up for whatever they do. Come back out, do the same shit, go right back in. It's like a cycle, bro. I firmly believe, bro, verses like that and songs like this gotta be studied at these schools, bro. Whether it's psychology or African American, whatever course you take, that verse right there, 100% facts. And the wordplay, the lyrics too. Oh, that was nasty, Nas.
Us niggas discuss mad money, true lies, and white guys. We can see you through the eyes. Catch the most on tape. Kilos disintegrate. Pyrex pots, we break fiends looking plates. In the building, niggas building like little children staring. Them older niggas ain't caring. Sirens circle and fiends are lurking in your baggage. Old ones gone now. What? Smack them in his cabbage in the woodwork. Crack sales bubble like Woolworths in the projects. Richest niggas rocking all the real work. Police questioning. Rooftop cats investing in. Trading in their Lexuses. GS is sending messages. Two and two makes four, Cristal's crazily poor. Gun wars, my crew fail them like swords.
With the green levers, 100-pound snakes and cakes. Fiends found the lakes, jealousy jakes, we shake. What I strive for is what I live for. Infatuated by material things, and it's wildlife for warlike. Somewhere over the rainbow, I see a big pot of gold. Future stacks, so I hold thousands of cracks bagged up inside the shoebox. Don't keep Jack in my lap, don't want to see Tupac. Got two spots, a new lock.
He said, don't keep Jack in my lap. I don't want to see Tupac. What do you mean by that? I think, yeah, this was made like 95. This is before Tupac died, obviously. And I believe Tupac was going through that rape trial, I believe. And he's basically saying, don't do all this. I ain't trying to get locked up. I think that's why I interpreted. I don't want to get locked up. I don't want to see Tupac. I like that.
See a big pot of gold, future stacks, so I hold thousands of cracks bagged up inside the shoebox. Don't keep Jack in my lap, don't wanna see Tupac. Got two spots, a new lock, fluttering rocks, shootouts making me hot. Crooked cops, bad Tony in a ball drop. In and now, I'm banging niggas for slot time. Hurry up, Duke, I'm next, show line. And what the fuck is you looking at? By the way, young blood, hit me off with that green bay hat. Watch it back inside the hall, new niggas slide through like doors, yo. They're staring in the mess on your adrenaline run. Cigarette niggas be swindling. New Jack surrendering. Come home not remembering. Made bail with different
size kicks on, a white dress shirt, looking gay in the yard, and you got hurt with flashbacks for the day room, mop ringing style, your faggot ass got bashed, trying to turn it down, you told your boo you was wildin', once you heard Wu, out of the blue, your family's from Shaolin, high class cooks, throw on vests out of phone books, infirmary niggas are screaming, I got juice, sharpen toothbrushes, 190 mixed with baby oil and shit, your man's in the kitchen stashing ice picks, while I'ma end this with a big red cherry on top, me Nas and Ray got the best product on the block.
My whole team up, throw your hands shit. Up,
good shit, nigga,
next time, don't know
whatever your Hawaiian style,
keep your eyes open and wild, and in your front pocket, there's a ghost, floating on the Nas, niggas in the profit.
Dope song. Dope ass song. Amazing song, by the way. And dope beat as well, if I ain't mentioned that earlier. That song was nasty. That was a verbal intercourse for sure. Nas verse. That got me thinking. Hey, don't get it wrong. Raekwon and Ghostface held their own with Nas. But Nas, oh my god, that verse. And he was talking about the cycle in the hood, man. He said, police giving my gun. Bro, that line got me shook. I ain't gonna lie. I gotta go back to the song, bro. I make sure no lines went over my head. That verse was nasty, man. Hey, hope y'all enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe, if y'all know. If you guys have any more music from these guys you want me to react to, man, let me know in the comments. Hope y'all enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe, if y'all know. Peace and love to y'all, man. Shout out to these guys. I'm out.